So let's hit some putts using the speed board. Set up a couple of tees of proper length. We're going to hit a 15 or a 20 footer. And the idea is I want to begin to focus my attention on the ball and at the same time have feedback on the length of my stroke.